Welcome back, everybody, to Alaskan Road Truckers. As you can see, we have been tasked with a special gift. We have some toys we need to get down from the North Pole. We're going to go pretty much to the bottom of the map today. We're going to start out here in the North Pole up by Fairbanks, and we are going to travel all the way down to the southern part of the state. That way we can get the toys out to the good girls and boys just in time for Christmas. Let's get this thing on the road. Let's not be late. As you can tell, this is a Christmas special theme with the Alaskan Road Truckers on, just in time for the holidays, of course. So you have special cargo with the cool gift wrapping, and you have new paint jobs for the trucks. I could not get some of the apocalypse extras off of my truck, so that's why they're still on there with the Christmas decorations. But you know, just makes it unique. Santa delivering presents with a couple of Gatling guns on top of the truck. Nothing wrong with that. Gotta watch out for the pirates these days, of course. But we got a long haul. We are, I think it was like 530 miles to get all the way down there. So yeah, this should be actually a pretty quick and quiet video. Catch you guys here in a little bit. This tree out of the way. Oh, now you warned me. Better late than never, I guess. You're welcome, everybody. Continue on. I got some presents to get delivered. I hate the AI in this game. They're working on it though. I Got another down tree. Good with that. It's some free XP. Go get the chainsaw out. Everybody likes to play with some chainsaw. Stop up here for a point of interest. The igloo house, I believe. Yeah. Just stop right here. Why not? Let's be real quick. Just going to get a picture. Oh, the Igloo Hotel. Pretty cool. I think it's big. Let's get our camera out. Get a picture from free XP. Okay, I am going to do a quick walk around real quick because the devs did hide a bunch of snowmen on this map for the holidays, and they're doing a little thing on Discord if you find I don't know if it's the most number of snowmen or just any snowmen. Anyway, you have to take screenshots of them, put them in their Discord channel, and they're giving away prizes. They said that there's one spectacular thing that does not belong that's somewhere on the map, but who knows where or what that could be. I hope somebody finds it. All right, I don't see anything here, so let's get back to the truck and get on the road. All right, there should be another point of interest up here. We're going to stop and check it out real quick too, because why not? You get a bonus if you get all of them in a certain area. So I figure it doesn't hurt. Only takes a second to jump out, take a picture. Get back on the road. Who was that? Game might still have its glitches, but man, they did a great job on scenery. Says it's right here. Oh, I see it. So it's the Alaskan Veteran Memorial. And as one myself, gotta go check it out. Pretty cool. I always like going to memorials that are around. I mean, it's part of our history. So what's our, is this our picture? Sure is. And we got an achievement for it. Let's see what else is around. Pretty neat. I wonder how true to detail this is. There's the army. That's, I was never in Alaska, but I sure love to go visit someday. Pretty neat. Glad I found it. Let's continue on before we run out of time. And there's another point of interest up here somewhere. I see it. Man, look at that. Pretty neat. Oh, thought I saw it. Back that way. For a little higher. Have I mentioned before I wish there was a run in this game? Devs, please. Sustina River Bridge. Back on the road. We've got one last point of interest before we go drop off these packages. Should be right up here. Probably up here to the right. Don't know. Have to look at the map. Scouting. It says it's back here by the lake. Yeah, it's got to be down this way. There it is. Got Willow Lake. And we're off. And we're done. Let's unload. Get paid. Should be a nice little paycheck. Not too shabby. All right, folks, that's going to do it for this episode. As you can see, my guy needs some rest after that long haul. We got the presents to the good girls and boys just in time. Thank you for joining me on this little Santa haul. Make sure you join me next time I really appreciate you watching. See you later. Bye.